What if communion were drinking, were not settling for the individualistic and painless way that I've been practicing it for most of my life? Do this in remembrance of me.